So my name's Mark Clatworthy. I'm an orthopedic knee surgeon from Auckland, New Zealand. I work in two hospitals. One's a public hospital, which is Middlemore, and then a private hospital called Ascot. So I do all knee surgery, soft tissue and arthroplasty, and have done that for the last 20 years. So well over 2,000 knee replacements with the navigation system. So I use the balanced approach, have done that right from the start. So I was an early adopter of navigation. We started using it in 2004 and have used it routinely since 2005. So 14 years of experience. Well, I've used Brainlab since 2004, so I've been through many different iterations of it. I think certainly the big quantum leap came from between 2.6 and 3. Picking your ability to balance the extension gap, to have feedback through the full range of motion. I think it's a lot more accurate, and I think that certainly has made a difference to my patients, and we do a lot of research and have tracked that. So the three software which I've used since October 2014 is very good. I think that the balanced approach is the way to go, and that's what Brainlab has, which is a point of difference from the others, which are just the neutral mechanical alignment group. I don't think make much difference, but with Brainlab I think it does. Because we can also look at intraoperative measures, we've now started cutting the tibia more anatomically, balancing the femur off that, and that's improved our outcome. And with the balance technique, sometimes you vary the rotation of your femur, and our latest work shows that you can in fact internally rotate the femur a bit and the outcome is absolutely fine, and there's no increased lateral release rate. So we do a lot of outcome scores, and we collect a lot of intraoperative data. So we've shown a number of factors. We've looked particularly at outcome scores. We're showing a significant difference using the Brainlab 3 software with a balanced approach, a significantly better outcome compared to a conventional attune, better than a measured resection, neutral alignment triathlon, better than kinematic alignment techniques. So we've done a number of studies, some as registry, some as comparisons of my own work, and others are comparisons of my work with other randomized controlled trials.